everyone, welcome to Kambakwe Media. At least 6 people perished today in an airplane from Harare. It is reported that the Rio Zim aircraft crashed in Zamahande area Mashawa, killing all people on board, including the pilot. Sources at the mining company said the preliminary investigations pointed to a mechanical failure as the cause of the accident. Thank you for staying tuned. Please do like and subscribe to our page.